गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम संध्या, सीआरटी मैथ्स, केजीवीवी, राघवापुर। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज जियोमेट्रिकल वेरिफिकेशन ऑफ द आइडेंटिटी। ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वेयर। फर्स्ट वी टेक ए स्क्वेयर विथ साइड ऑफ ए प्लस बी। ऑलरेडी वी नो इन स्क्वेयर ऑल साइड्स आर इक्वल। The area of square is equal to side into side. In square, the side is a plus b. That is, the area of square is equal to a plus b into a plus b. A plus b into a plus b whole square. Therefore, the area of square is equal to a plus b whole square. After that, the square is divided into four parts, that is two squares and two rectangles. Divided the square into four regions as shown in figure. It consists of two squares with sides A and B respectively and two rectangles with length and breadth as A and B respectively. In figure, the first region and four regions are squares and second region and third regions are rectangles. Already we know the area of square is equal to side into side. The rectangle, the area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. The first region is square, that is A into A square. Second region is rectangle, A into B is equal to AB. Third region is a rectangle, that is the area of rectangle is equal to A into B or B into AB. Fourth region, that is square, B into B square. Next, clarify this area of square is equal to the area of four regions. Therefore, area of the given square is equal to area of the square with side A plus area of rectangle with sides A and B plus area of rectangle with sides B and A plus area of squares with side B is equal to A square plus AB plus BA plus B square. Is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Therefore, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Therefore, we conclude a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Thank you.